Perhaps the hitman will apologize for his actions.
Bad chance. First of all, I want to apologize.
What?
I'd like to apologize to all my fans over in Germany. I'd like to apologize to all my great fans over in Great Britain. Actually, I'd like to apologize to all my fans all over Europe, all over Japan and the Far East. I'd like to apologize to my fans in the Middle East, all the way as far down as South Africa. And I'd especially like to apologize to all my great fans in Canada.
For what?
And to you, my fans right here across the United States of America, to you, I apologize for nothing. You know, it seems really strange to me that no matter how much I try, that when I beat Stone Cold Steve Austin to a bloody pulp, you know, I find myself, no matter how much I win, when I walk back to the dressing room, the way you American fans treat me across the United States of America, I feel like I lost.